A massive turbine is now on permanent display at the foot of Cherokee Dam. Crews put Unit 1 on its new display yesterday. The 52-ton turbine was first installed back in 1942. It helped generate power during World War II. Its replacement can now handle almost 31,000 gallons of water per second.